So here is the ball mill in action. It's a bit loud. Turn it off. What I did is I had cut in a big hole in the side where I threw the rocks in and the bentonite clay. And then when I did one batch, I ended up using the vacuum to suck it all out. And you can tell it's full of powder now. Perfectly smooth and fine. Ground up bentonite clay.